And welcome back in the same spot as last episode, but now we have the big stick. And we can fight the elves again.
Fuck you, asshole! We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Straight to heck, that's right.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Mine. Enjoy.
You think you're better than me? By the hammer of butters! No!
I did too late? Getting better at this.
This sucks.
Let's try Kenny's bloody club this time.
That didn't count. Stop dicking around.
Yay!
I'm rubber, you're glue!
Oh boy. So we're gonna use these up because we can't have more than 10 of one item. Oh right, we have that new feat. Every time we use a potion, we get an attack up. I guess not the person that we're giving the potion to, but ourselves. Because it's our turn. That kind of thing. Yay.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Looking for that potion we have a lot of. Oh, only new kid gets all these stuff. All this stuff, that's right.
Hurry up!
Alright, coming. Oh boy! Level 3! Awesome! Want your stuff. This abilities upgrade available. So these are unlocked, I guess. Yeah, increases the direct damage of all dragon's breath hits, or 3, inflict damage to enemies directly above and below your target. I'd say direct damage. How about this one? Inflict defense down on your target and any enemy behind him. Let's go for this. If we can. How do we choose it? Okay. It didn't look like we had it selected. Level 3, baby! Moving along. Okay. So I've gotten everything done in this little section. Let's go over here. Check out the farm and do the ManBearPig thing. Whatever. I'm not gonna say that again. Or attempt to. Mm-hmm. Supposed to beat you up?
I'll give you a good price.
Aw, oh, man. I thought we were going to have fun.
We are. A sweaty headband. You found it moist, and it's still moist. Training gloves. Well, what do we have? Preview. Hold on. I guess we're looking for anything that's level 2. That we can actually wear.
I'll give you a good price.
Of course, I don't know if he has anything like that. Huh. Alright, so we can add this stuff. Dead bird. Adds 5 gross damage and perfect attack. Or a toothpick. Adds 1 bleeding and perfect attack. Yeah, let's get that. What is it? Equipment patches. Shard of a beer bottle. Gain 1 PP when you deal it. Can I put more than one thing though? Click on an empty slot with the left mouse button. Choose the enhancement that you want to use. Well, it's not an empty slot because I already put it there.
Give you a good price.
How many things? Equipment patch. Well, this, I guess, goes on your outfit. Can we also get the dead bird? Nah, we just wasted $2. Thing. Okay. Okay. We have all these things though. How do I fill them all up? little stinky now. Alright. What about the equipment patch? Oh, and we got this. Action hero badge. Shove beer bottle, we did. Can't use that yet. I guess... I guess it's just available, and if you want to switch back and forth. Okay. I think we got that then. We'll go this way. Do it yourself, eel. Slaughter time between 6 and 10 a.m. Oh, beautiful. Can we do anything with this bell? No. Second time I've seen this just recently. The hand that you can't do anything with. Hi. What am I supposed to attach? To a wind cockerel up there. I don't suppose we can reach it. No. Can't even continue that way, and the other way is rats. Oh, there's a kid over there. Hey, kid. Oh, he's one of the hiding kids. Awesome. 2 out of 6 found. Gotta catch them all. Jump Pokemon. How do I get over there? I guess through here. Barn key. Well, we're going up here then. To attach that. Oh, here. Awesome. Where the hell am I? Okay. Is that it? Are we done around here? I guess we're done here for now. Can't go that. We do all this stuff, busting everything, killing bums, and we can't cross the street. Oh wait, I didn't want to do that. Token's house. Can't get in there because we have to go to the other place first. Well, those Jimbo's guns. I guess we'll start heading down this way. Take a little shortcut here.
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Like to see you try.
I'm gonna beat you like your daddy does.
I don't have a daddy. Wait. Crap, I didn't see that coming. They throw those rocks so fast. Roll dragon breath. It's not one-shotting him like it used to.
No.
The burning got him. Well, they knocked him out quick. Crap.
Hurry up.
All right, here I come. Nice. Victory. Oh, wrong button. I regret nothing. It's the mall. It's closed.
Some kids gave me the worst pig belly over there one time.
I guess we're not going to the mall. Yet. What's going on over here?
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Then you deserve this. I can't hit him? What? Sheesh. Lunch specials. Teriyaki stuff. Some stir fry. Tempura udon.
Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
And now I gave you something right there. Can I get that thing? No more sushi, how sad.
Oh. Craig's so hot, like he just doesn't give a fuck. What kind of monster are you?
Oh, one of the kiddos.
I couldn't decide where to hide.
That's why you hid in a sucky place, I guess. Let's check out the Tower of Peace. Oh. Or not. I don't like that the grown-ups avoid me hitting them now. I don't want this to be a regular thing. What does it say? Cry chicken, dirty beef, Mongolian, city pork. Everything's turned to Mongolian.
We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
My quest lies in here. Follow or die.
Goddamn Mongolians.
Excuse me.
Hey, no fighting in here! Hey, no fighting in here!
Ow!
She's not eating, she's staring at it. Doesn't make a satisfying smack. I don't like that. Can I mess with the garbage?
Hello, welcome to City Wok. Take all the please. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Oh, boy.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mm,
I remember
so tasty,
this.
Right? Wow.
Is this where the Khan armor comes from?
Oh, it's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. Then Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go, beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, all right, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a Rhino Richie's asshole.
And how exactly would you know what that smells like? I don't need anything at this point. Okay, I've got to beat up some kids. So they kept telling us anyway.
The stick is ours!
Uh-oh. Are these the kids or are these other kids?
You're going down!
Oh crap. Almost dodged that one. Hope I see the flash this time.
By the hammer of butters! No, 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 no!
Damn it.
You're mine now!
Almost perfect. I love it.
The new bottom bitch.
Oh my god. Stuff. What's that? Uh-oh.
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has.
Are these guys really tough? Cool. Speed potion.
Yahurame mo baidu bana.
Bana bana. Where's the speed potions? Oh.
Feel my righteous fury.
Awesome. Oh, I can go again. Can't do that again. Okay. Maybe we'll finish this guy off? Awesome. on fire now.
Mongol chudar bitki dajig nish bai.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
Yay! Shattered scimitar blade. Real scimitar, but smells like Lionel Richie's asshole. Oh my god. A crumpled lantern and a used firework. Oh, cure potion full. Maybe I should start using those, huh? Has seen too many Chinese New Year celebrations. Used firework. A used and broken shell, just like the kid that used to have it. Wow. Pretty heavy. MSG. What are we doing? We have to climb all this crap? Oh, okay.
Shibura said Ben.
Ah! I summoned him with the gong.
Let me at him!
Let me at him. There's only two of them. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I guess I didn't do perfectly. Mongolian bow. Awesome, level 3. The prized bow of the fallen Mongolian Khan. Cool. No longer using the bow of sucking. So what about this thing? He's all the way over here. It's fun bashing stuff. Cool. Does this accomplish anything? Letting us know that we took over the fortress, I guess? Trashing everything.
Oh boy, a door puzzle!
Chinamak of Good Ben!
Oh boy, adversaries.
Chimini of Orson Imeliga Sun!
We should take, We should take, what do you call it? Speed potion. Actually, he should heal.
Butt lotion?
you take healing. Oh, it was me that needed to take the healing, duh. Oh, I messed that one up. Is that paying proper attention? I really want to finish this guy off, so...
Mongol chudar bitki dajignush bai. Yahurame mo baidu bana.
I'll take a small one.
Chamakchi Nixon, but much that lada.
Okay. Cure potion. First time ever using that. Let's hope he doesn't get knocked out next episode, because he's Butters and he has 80 hit points. Butters uses up hit points quickly. Wow. Awesome.
Hey, that hurt!
We got to use this again because we're an up level. Yay. Think we'll be okay. Excellent. Looks like my skills have increased. Can't even see these guys, salute them. I can't go like on this. I guess I go through here. Oh. So I set these off. What's this? Dragon Tail! It's a quest item. How exciting. What the hell is it? Do with that then. Can we go in here? Are we done? Use the key, make your way to the top. Okay, something else that we have to do. Oh wait, this stuff is sparkling. The eyes! Oh no, we used the dragon tail! Do we hit the eyes now? Cool! Can we get in now? Ah. Cutscene. Uh-oh. Boss battle. Oh. Wow.
What if we just make friends instead?
Oh, fighting adults? We need speed potions and maybe power potions. Is it all one enemy? Or they're all as one enemy? Mongolian Horde itself. Oh boy. Left click when you see the flash. Okay. Speed potion as well. I guess these buffs last for the entire battle. We don't have to retake them. This could be a long battle. It's gonna be an extra long episode too, guys. Immune to stun, sleep, and piss just because. Takes fire damage every turn. Isn't that what it casts on them? A sleep thing? I can never do this. His hammer throwing thing right, so I'm not gonna try to use it. Nice, we've got a good...
Son of a biscuit!
Cure potion.
I'm hurt pretty bad.
You're gonna take one next. Awesome. Oh! Oh crap! Now, can I manage to do the revive? I swear, it wasn't working before. Nasty.
Surrender and I will show you mercy.
Nah. Listen to Butters.
Take that.
Nice. We are doing well. Soon we're going to be too high in level to use these small ones.
Hey, I'm lucky. beach doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it. Well, not being grounded was nice while it lasted.
We actually defeated a Mongolian horde, my god. Now what if we take out all these? What is this thing? No special achievement for that? Let's get the hell out of here. Huh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wow. Can this stuff hurt us? Oh, we gotta fight more? We just killed a Mongolian horde. I don't think we have that much to fear from you guys. Could be wrong though. Speed potion. Yay, go bye bye. Hit points.
They got me.
Oh boy. Then he fell down.
The truth, we must recruit the warriors three.
I know that. First, we have to get the hell out of here. How do we get this thing? I don't know how we get that. Oh, stuff. Oh, the cure potions that we couldn't get before. Excellent. Oh, we still can't get that one. We only used one. Alright, let's head back. Complete the quest. We're gonna get that off too.
You're a douche.
Oh boy.
You're going down.
Yep, extra long episode, guys. I just wanna complete this quest and we'll. Oh, got me the last time. Mercy.
Ow, jeez!
Too soon, damn it. I was getting the hang of that too.
I really feel sad for him.
Hmm. That makes one of us. So.
There you go, kid. All this shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day.
Oh, we got him as a summons? Awesome. When do we get a new day?
Sorry, you can only summon me once per day. Or else who gonna sell the shitty beef? Come back tomorrow.
What kind of beef?
Excuse me.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Ah.
Leave no vase unsmashed. That's what I say. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. Endure, and enduring, go strong.